In this season of Thanksgiving, two families have an immeasurable amount of gratitude after two life-saving surgeries. The team of 10 surgeons at University of Chicago began back-to-back heart transplants just after midnight. Surgeries took about 17 hours to complete. The hospital is not releasing any information about the patients, but we're told they are doing well.
You know, it's like the ability for us to be able to change people's lives and make their lives better, but not only the patients, but their families as well. And so it's great being able to give that gift, and that's what we're, as a team, very thankful for.
Two patients will spend the next week or so in intensive care. University of Chicago Medicine has now performed a record 55 heart transplants this year.